When the big events happen in Darwin.
Good evening. Nearly 70,000 power and water customers have been left in the dark.
Time will make sure you see it first.
When can we be guaranteed a reliable supply?
Turfed out of the hotel at 3 o'clock this morning.
I'll just have to find another way home, I suppose.
For many, the damage has already been done.
We're dedicated to keeping you informed 24 hours a day.
Good morning, Jonathan Upton again with this special Facebook news break.
Nine News, your local news leader.